So I'm here with my good friend Jerry Foster. We met a few months ago at a seminar where we were both at, and I was very impressed immediately by your stature, your demeanor. You have this very stately presence to him, and we had the opportunity to connect, and I found out that he does branding. Now, I, as a seasoned business person, as a person who does branding and has been really amongst some of the greats in the realm of marketing and branding, you're not always impressed, okay? Because people are coming in at different levels of skills and life experience. And then when I listened to you and you shared what you did, I was like, bam, wow, this gentleman has some type of essence that I haven't experienced before. And I invited you to our accelerated evolution training.
Yes.
And Jerry came and did an amazing sharing and teaching for our accelerated evolution training, which really showed me his skill and his capacity in branding in a whole other way. So I invited him immediately, paid whatever I had to, and did whatever I had to do, because the value is profound, I'm telling you right off the bat. Today, over the last couple of days, you've been visiting with me, and we've had a deep dive into rebranding, deepening, maturing, synthesizing, really bringing the highest expression of what I do to the world in a way that is congruent with my soul, my mind, and the experience with my team doing this together, where we all have just galvanized around a core message and intention. So whatever you've done, it's far beyond any type of traditional branding, I must say. You must bring him into your business, whatever level of business you're at, and you want to have it really, take off from the center outward is really what I need to say, here.
Yes, thank you.
You know, he was able to bring really this high level of artistry, years and years of experience, and deep heart. This man cares about my business, he cares about whoever he's serving at a profound level, and you have this uncle nature, which brings out our, it allows us to softly find our highest attributes and articulate them.
Thank you.
Not in a forced way, in a beautiful way.
Natural.
So I wanted to acknowledge that and share that, so that those of you who are hearing this, that you go beyond any type of complacency and give him a call, have a chat with him, and you'll start seeing the spark happening immediately within the first few minutes. And that positive contagion is going to really expand your business from the inside out. So that's what I wanted to let everyone know, and thank you.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, man. You're very inspired and on track.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.